inevitability.
So's me killing you.
Ah, no, 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 no. That's not how this book is written. The Saint's legacy ends here, not with a bang, but with a whimper.
Are you for real? It's over, Eddie. In 2 weeks, no one's gonna remember your name.
No one will remember me. You were a fucking clown, selling energy drinks and lunchboxes. You didn't care about the crowd, just the paycheck. And I changed that.
Bullshit.
Mark my words. When these hands are crushing your throat, your dying breath won't be an appeal to God or a message of love to your family. It'll be, thank you, Kilbane.
Man, I'm gonna enjoy shutting you up.
Bring in the Daedalus.
Pierce, how's the...
Well, hey there, boss.
Started drinking early, did you?
That's what you do with these things.
So everything's all set?
We're at the broken shillelagh right now. Putting on the finishing touches.
I'll head over soon, then.
See you when I see you, boss.
And try not to pass out before I get there.
Me? No, I'm fine. Promise.
Wasting my time. We've lost a lot of friends getting to where we are, and that's never easy. But at least we know that wherever Gat is, he's got friends giving St. Peter some hell, huh? To Shandi! To Shandi!
They blow up every building, we're bound to be in one of them.
Fuck that. We're breaking their little toy.
Boss, you better find a helicopter. Taking that thing out is all on you. I'm trying to get people to shelter, but it's chaos down here.
Systems on that airship. I'll keep trying, but no promises.
I hope you have a plan. We're losing people down here.
Turrets! No more bombarding my crew! This crew sucks! thing's armor is too thick. Gonna need larger explosions to hurt it.
Well, just be careful.
For Shandi. Couldn't last any longer than that.